Wow, Kenyans play too much, bro. Like, you did not just do this to Butita and Mamito. But before we get to that, you guys already know that Butita, Mamito, together with the likes of AY and others, have been entertaining us with a very lit show, which was going by the name Tunamtuwake, which was all about love triangle and stuff, bro. And I think they concluded with part 5 a day or so ago, I bet. And don't ask me how I came to know about it, because I've been following up with it, bro. And I know some of you guys love that show, and I know they'll come through in another one. Yeah, it was a very nice show starring Butita and Mamito, bro. And now, having said that, getting into the real business, guess what the fans decided to do to Mamito and Butita? They went ahead and photoshopped a photo of them wedding, bro. Wow. And guess who was the best maid? The one and only Akothe, and the best man was Captain Otos. And I know you guys are itching to see that photo, and it is that one right there. They are showing Butita and Mamito wedding, and Captain Otos and Akothe standing behind them, bro. And guess what? Mamito and Butita came through and reacted to that photo right there from a person going by the name Gabs Monix. I think he's the one who photoshopped that photo. And Mamito went ahead and posted it on her Instagram page, and she captioned, "This is punishable by law." And Butita reacting to it, he went ahead and said in the comment section, and I quote, "Izo glow zangu wange feature," and Mamito responding, she went ahead and said, "Nizagushi." Wow. Now that photo right there left very many fans excited. I saw the likes of Nick Mutuma coming to react, saying, "Hey Wendo, siezi hata," Teacher Wanjiku said, "Mbona Butita amevalishwa neti kwa mkono." Mamito Yunis ako tu sawa, not shocked, with some laughing emojis right there. We saw the likes of Captain Otoyo, who was the best man, coming through to say, "Guy, Mungu muona mwenye amefanya hivi hautaona ufalme wa Bwana." Yeah, that is what Captain Otos came through and posted or shared by reacting to that photo showing Eddie Butita and Mamito wedding, and him being the best man right there behind Eddie Butita. And now, only when I was about to finish editing this video, Akothe reacted, where through her Instagram page she went ahead and posted that photo, and she went ahead to caption this, and I quote, "Is there a possibility of me waking up and arriving this Kenya in peace? Just one day of peace. Is it too much to ask, Kenya? You really have enough of me. Choose for me country you would like to see me settle in. Mtu asitaje Europe. I can't stand that shit." Yeah, that is what Akothe came through and posted reacting to that photo. Anyways, man, that is what's good concerning Eddie Butita and Mamito photoshopped wedding photo. And I know it will be a reality, because these guys have proved to love each other, and eventually probably they get married. But the only thing I doubt from that photo is Akothe and Captain Otos being their best maid and best man respectively. Anyways, man, that is what's good. Go ahead and tell us what you think down in the comment section. Subscribe if you haven't. Followed me on Instagram, blissguy.ke, and I'll see you guys in the next one.